Rod Macklemore wants to tell us about your childhood, you pasty white motherfucker. You know what I realized? I just clicked the wrong flippin' app, asshole. Dude, I'm literally about to kick you in the fucking corner. Your mother's a fucking jackass. I'm more than a dog.
Thank you.
is full of shit.
Yeah.
How's it just come on by itself? Fake Duffner. Try to win this time. You dummy. Mind you get that shit off your...
Dude. clear, actually. What Call of Duty is this?
I heard you were living in tents for not too long ago.
I don't really know how to do. I don't play video games that much. I mean, I play now, but I don't really know what I'm doing. You're here to help me. You're the guy that knows.
Oh.
I just punched up.
Shout out the stream, Jesse, right?
Yeah.
Alright, Jace. I don't know when this video is coming out, but sweet. Me and Jace going to be playing some COD, hanging out with you guys.
Holy shit.
Oh my
god.
Yes!
I don't mind if your phone was high as shit by the end of the month.
I don't kill a lot of people, so I get pretty pumped when I do. I died.
This map is horrible. Dude,
I don't even know. Fuck, man! My god!
No shit. You have no eyebrow. Because the online version of GTA 5 costs like $150 to download, actually. Oh, really? If you don't want to actually buy the actual game disc for it, actually.
Yeah.
bowling games. I don't know.